In Zion will the Lord make the horn of David to bud. There he has ordained a lamp for his anointed. His enemies will the Lord clothe with shame, but upon himself shall his crown flourish.